Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, find the equation of a line parallel to x-axis and passing through the origin. Now we know that a line is uniquely determined if it passes through a given point and has given direction. So the Cartesian form of an equation of line which passes through a given point and has a given direction is x minus x1 over A is equal to y minus y1 over B is equal to z minus z1 over C, where x1, y1, z1 are coefficients of vectors I, j, k of point A and A, B, C are direction ratios . So this is the key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now, we have to find the equation of a line which is parallel to x-axis and passing through the origin. So, we are given line is passing through origin . Also, line is parallel to x-axis. So, the direction ratios of the line are 100. So, according to our key idea, the Cartesian form of the equation of a line which passes through the origin and parallel to x-axis is x minus 0 upon 1 minus 0, which is equal to y minus 0 over 0 minus 0 equal to z minus 0 over 0 minus 0, or x over 1 is equal to y over 0 is equal to z over 0. Hence, the answer for the above question is x over 1 is equal to y over 0 is equal to z over 0. So, this completes our session. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.